I-20 is now back open after a large police presence shut down part of the interstate for a couple of hours. Traffic was impacted on both east and westbound lanes of I-20 at the bridge. Officers say there was a situation involving a man on the bridge. No one was hurt.